Well, the main thing is understanding that there are different sounds sometimes in Spanish, so you have to learn to kind of associate the Spanish sounds with the Spanish language, especially because we learn with a teacher who generally comes from a Spanish-speaking country, so she has an accent. So we kind of pick up those accents, so then we're associating the specific accent with sounds and with words. So I think learning to associate these specific sounds and instead of using our native, American accents and using our American ways of speaking, we use the Spanish ways.
I think my favorite part is being able to just say, like, I speak Spanish, and then people ask you to say something, and then you can say something, and then everybody's so impressed, and they're like, wow, you speak Spanish, and you can have conversations with native Spanish speakers and, like, other people who are learning Spanish, and you can help other people with Spanish homework, and it's like, it makes you feel kind of really, like, good inside that you can speak a different language and communicate with all these different people.
I've also noticed that so my language track is Japanese at Lauder. I've noticed that as a result of my language skills, I'm able to build a lot more of a close relationship with Japanese people just because of the fact that when I can speak the language, it means that I know not just the specific words in a language, but it also means that I know the cultural norms, the behavioral expectations, the certain kind of attitudes and expectations that Japanese people hold in their culture and society. So it's a lot easier for me to become a